His Royal Highness's facts the Prince. The Right Honourable on April 16, 1992, Prince Sébastien, was born in the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg, at the Maternité Grande Duchess Charlotte. The Right Honourable Their Royal Highnesses the Grand Duke and Grand Duchess of Luxembourg have 5 children total, the youngest of whom is Prince Sébastien Henri Marie Guillaume, Prince of Luxembourg, Prince of Nassau, and Prince of Bourbon-Parma. His brothers and sister are Prince Guillaume, the hereditary Grand Duke, Prince Felix, Prince Louis, Princess Alexandra. Prince Sébastien has been the holder of the House of Nassau's Order of the Golden Lion since 2010. Prince Sébastien started primary school at St. George's International School in Luxembourg after attending the neighborhood nursery school in Angelsberg. His grandfather, Grand Duke Jean, also attended Ampleforth College after he relocated to the United Kingdom to attend Sunningdale School. At the International School of Luxembourg, he earned an international baccalaureate for completing his secondary education. He speaks Luxembourgish, French, English, and German, with ease, and he knows a little bit of Spanish. Prince Sébastien worked as an intern at the Kreuzberg Foundation, which supports individuals with disabilities, from September 2009 to March 2010. He traveled to the U.S. for his grad school studies. In 2014, he worked as an intern during the summer at LVMH Watch and Jewelry in Hong Kong, helping with event planning. He graduated with a degree in marketing and communications from the Franciscan University of Steubenville in December of 2015. During his internship as the marketing and sales manager at Prince Felix and Princess Claire's estate, Château Les Crostes and Provence, in 2016, he made good use of this knowledge. Prince Sébastien worked in German forest management, concentrating on innovative sustainable techniques for both animal welfare and forest management, after completing online courses on solar energy with success. As with his father, Grand Duke Henri, born in 1975, and his elder brother, Prince Guillaume, born in 2002, Prince Sébastien also graduated from the esteemed Royal Military Academy of Sandhurst, RMAS, in the United Kingdom in 2016 with honours. September 2017 saw the Prince take the oath of office as an officer in the Luxembourgish Army. Since then, Prince Sébastien has assumed command of an Irish Guards platoon, a British Army regiment that his grandfather, Grand Duke Jean, had previously served in during World War II. Because Prince Sébastien enjoys learning about different cultures, he spent 3 months in New Zealand in 2019. Prince Sébastien participates in Grand Ducal family events whenever his schedule permits and attends official ceremonies and events, such as National Day celebrations or the final day of the octave, the customary pilgrimage honoring the patron saint, Our Lady of Luxembourg. Prince Sébastien took up the high patronage of the Luxembourg Swimming and Lifesaving Federation, FLNS, because he was eager to promote the ideals that sport teaches. Prince Sébastien is an avid sportsman who especially loves rugby, but he also likes climbing, skiing, and swimming. He was chosen for both his university team and the Luxembourg U18 national rugby team after playing for a local club for a number of years.